negatively. If you want to drive, then you should think like, I can drive. I know which is gear, which is accelerate, which is brake. I know how to put on the gears. Then that positivity should be there. And then positivity, if that positivity will be there, that person would be happy.
That's very good.
It's not compulsory to have positivity every time. Because somewhere or other, we have to face with some phrases of our life that comes negatively. That means like puts us in a negative way.
Yes.
So it's not at all possible to be positive every time.
But the one individual should try to be positive in all situations. Because
in every situation,
feel you happy, you feel you not stressed or in negative way. If you something happening bad with you and you would be always a positive, then they didn't affect you more as compared to negativity. So positivity is very important for us.
Right, you are absolutely right. What I'm trying to say is answer to your question that being positive is a kind of thing that makes you happy, which gives you a hope actually. See, if you are given an exam and you scored less marks, then you should not think that I've scored less marks, teacher who scored me, parents who say something, friends who make gossip about me. Just think that I have tried my best and I can do much better. That's a positive thing.
At that point of view, we are not thinking about our future or the next stage of our life. We are thinking at that stage that right now I had got bad marks, so I have to think about my bad marks, not about hard working.
So you cannot take that bad situation with you and just sit idle, sit back. You have to face the situation.
Everybody has
and that is
different type of mental setup.
Exactly.
So that's why you have different mental setup and he has different mental setup. So our thinking can't match that.
Actually, main thing is the attitude. What if you have attitude and facing the situation? If you make a attitude positive and try this in a long situation, then you can easily get the situation if you are facing a bad situation. And after some time, you can manage and come out of that situation.
In exams time, sometimes if we are not getting good marks, so we are always like very much stressed and emotional that why it happens wrong with us. But sometimes I have good attitude, I am a very confident person, then I'm thinking, oh, we'll do again. I'm doing.